It's volume up. There we go. You can hear me clear? Do you hear the loud music?
Not really.
Okay. So I have my mic volume down.
I landed right here.
You know what's a special thing, Bizu, that you got? That you never lost your childhood. You still play video games.
I'm old, too. Fucking old lady. Gamer mom.
Gamer mom? Never seen it. Gamer mom.
I am.
Do you get hit on all the time in PS4?
Yeah. People always ask me if I have Instagram or they want to know what I look like. Like Scooter. He's from far away though. He's from Cali.
I bet you was curious the way I looked at, like. You're like, I wanna. My next profile pic is gonna be with Tidy Whitey's. Gonna be like, what's up, guys? It's your boy Z Savali. Mean ass wedgie.
There's somebody over here. You're gonna make yourself have a wish. There's somebody landed here. Yes.
Where? Oh, he's right on me.
Oh, he's sniping my ass out. Jumping down behind you. Ah, you bum. Let's see.
But this is squad? What the fuck? Yeah.
No, that wasn't squad, that was duos. Somebody third partied.
I got my elimination. Yay.
You got it?
Yeah, the guy died. How come it be so quiet and then like, well, you shoot at one drone, everybody just want to come out of nowhere. I think I muted my mic, right? Or not?
No, I hear you.
I mean, like, I wasn't even shooting at nobody. And then after that, like, when he fucked you up, I was shooting. I went to try to fuck him up, and then I don't know what the fuck the other person came from. I'm like, shit. These guys be hiding. As soon as they hear shooting, they want to just third party. I put your party assist to.
I've been trying to finish this week 7 for like ever. Deal damage to opponents while riding a vehicle. Or riding in a vehicle.
Well, I don't know how to do that. No, I know how to do that. But you gotta be in a you the one who gotta be. Wait a minute, let me read it again. Deal damage to an opponent while riding a vehicle. You gotta be right. I gotta be driving you, and you fucking shoot the person while I'm driving. You gotta do that 50v50. You heard, Bizzle?
Yeah.
We gotta do it 50v50.
50-50?
Yeah. No, not Team Rumble. Team Rumble. I mean, we gotta deal damage to opponents.
Okay, what
kind of? Oh, we can skip that one and do the one, the elimination, the Snobby Shores.
Okay.
Put your party assist on.
I'm trying to find it on my.
Oh, back out. I put the wrong game on. What you shit about my mama?
Wow.
Yo, I love that movie. Don't Be a Menace, South Central.
Yeah, I don't want any trouble. Just get out of that one.
Yeah.
Hurry up and bite. I don't want any trouble. Just get out.
I feel sad for your mother. Will you say for my mama? He's like, what you said about my mama? And then when he took and then he's like, he started dancing. He was like, do we have a problem? And then these guys took out a bazooka, and then he took out a fucking nuclear bomb out of his fucking shirt.
Yeah, that's drastic.
Do we have a problem?
Oh, I didn't even jump.
The funniest part, my nigga, was like when this guy put his face was like, where he put that weird ass face with the guy was like, man, I'll suck your dick, man.
It's hilarious. Where are you?
I'm looking for a gun.
Same.
No gun in here.
Up with someone in. He's fucking me up. Oh my god, I'm running away.
Come
He's
down
coming.
Here.
I don't have a gun. I found him.
I got you suppressed. Nah, not that one. This one.
I found an AR.
Use that. I got a submachine gun. Sneaky bomb this person right now. I have to get your elimination right now.
Where are you? I have some chug splash.
Get the fuck out of here!
I'm getting third party. Oh man, I didn't know where to go!
Yo, that pump got me sick. You heard, Brizzle?
Yeah?
The pump. You know what the fire hydrant?
Mm-hmm.
Where they open that shit?
Yeah?
I went in that freezing ass cold water. Dipped inside that freezing ass cold water. I don't know, I got like... My nose is running and shit.
You had a chill?
Yeah, I had a massive headache. That because the pressure of the water was like hitting me right in my head.
Oh.
Well, you got 3 out of 7. You just need 4 more.
Snobby.
Snobby
Shores.
Kind of like the Jersey Shore, you know what I mean? How you watch that show, The Jersey Shore?
I used to.
Who was your favorite character out of that show?
I don't know.
Snooki?
No. Jen?
J-Wow?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, my favorite character out of that show was, what's his,
Mike?
Oh, hell no, I hated that guy.
Why?
I mean, Paulie D and Vinny.
Vinny's my fave, too. I've been following him on Instagram. He's so hot. That baby up. Just kidding. I'm just teasing you. My friends like to say that to me when my kids are crying. Shut that baby up! I'm like, fuck you! Get right offensive or defensive. I'm just leave joking!
Leave my babies alone!
Especially,
leave my baby alone! If you remember that, have you seen South Park?
Yeah.
Where he had that gay guy talking like, leave Britney Spears alone, leave her alone, I'm serious. He would say something like that. He was like, leave Britney Spears alone, leave her alone. Now you never seen that? You never watched South Park?
I watched South Park, but I never Oh, you spotted before I did.
What is in here? Oh, I'm gonna have to go with this. You know it.
Old shoddy. I don't know why I keep using this jetpack. It fucks me up all the time.
Because you think it's balloons. That's why.
Oh, I missed the balloons. Did you already loot all of this?
Huh?
Did you loot?
I looted here.
You looted this place?
Nah, I didn't loot all of it. I really wish I had a New York accent.
You sound like you were from New York.
Nah, I don't.
Or like Boston. Like, it's really you have a really strong accent.
Boston? Oh hell no! You offended me. I hate Boston people.
I'm
Fuck
sorry,
the Red Sox.
Bo Sox Nation.
Yeah, I'm from Massachusetts.
You offend me, he says.
Like, one time I went to a trap house, my brother-in-law offended some junkie that he used to do K2. And he was like, yo, I remember when you used to do K2, he was like, yo, bro, why you disrespecting me, bro? I was dying when he said that shit. Like, his face was dumb serious, like, why you disrespecting me, bro? Bro. Are you disrespecting me, bro? I was just dying. Nah, you disrespecting me, bro. I couldn't stop laughing. I almost pissed my pants.
Are you drinking yet?
Nah. I don't know. I think since I went to DR, I just like stopped drinking. I went to DR on April and I was drinking a lot over there, and now I came over here like I calmed down a little bit. You know, I love drinking. Not beers, but I love drinking. But I like drinking like to chill. If I get drunk, I start fucking sleeping. I never fucking have a good time.
You pass out?
Yeah, I'll be passing out sometimes. Or if when I'm drunk, like, sometimes I'll be, like, Limping.
You're still up?
Who, me?
What do you mean limping? No, my baby, my daughter. It's like late.
It's 11 o'clock over there, girl.
It's 2 o'clock in the morning.
Oh, what? No, it's 12:46 over here.
1:46 here.
What's today? Is Sunday?
Yep. Bless you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I was looted.
I got mad nicknames. You can call me Saul. You can call me Jinga the Hookah. You can call me. What else they used to call me? Hey, Poppy Jean. I got a lot of crazy names.
Your name is Jean?
Yeah, Jean. As the pants.
My daughter's name is Cassandra Jean.
Oh.
Her middle name is Jean.
So I'm a girl then? Wow, I got a girl's name. Jean. Nah, but my name is pronounced in French. Jean.
What's wrong?
Huh?
Again? Are you okay? What's making you think about it? What? I know, baby. There's nothing I can do. Why don't you tell him when he comes down again, tell him how you feel. Don't be scared to tell him. Tell him how you really feel. If you tell him how you really feel, then he'll know. Because he doesn't talk to me. You know that. Just tell him how you feel, okay? You want to call grandma tomorrow? Huh? Okay. Turn yourself on YouTube. Go grab a drink of juice. It's right next to the stove on the floor. No, you didn't.
Oh, they fighting right here.
This gun. Have pop. Or make chocolate milk. I bought milk. You want your pizza burger? Huh?
Got him.
Do you want your pizza burger? There's two. I bought two. There's milk right here. Ugh. Just really. Somebody's finding on me. Oh, you fucked me up.
Oh, I got one. Who, me?
Blow your nose.
Alright, I'll be right back. Yo tengo grandes faros, pero no juego eso. Es que yo eso no. ¿Tú juegas en línea o tú juegas en la historia? Este juego que está más famoso ahora es Fortnite. Ajá.
Es bueno,
¿verdad? Sí, es bueno. Es gratis. Ajá, tú lo bajas gratis.
Like that chocolate milk, ¿verdad? That's the new kind. It has
heavy.
Sugar.
Tú tienes que construir toda esa vaina y a disparar a gente.
You're done crying? You okay?
Bizzle, did you see how I got that person with that trap? I don't know how the fuck I placed it at.
No.
I placed it in the bottom of the floor of the grass.
What?
It was like, yeah, in the bottom of the grass. That you couldn't even see the trap. I placed the wall and I fucking got that guy. Snobby. Yo, it's so hot in here. What's the temperature over there?
Right now, it's...
Is it cold?
It was raining. It's 17 degrees.
Is that cold or warm?
It's not too bad, I guess. It's kinda cold. I don't know, I'm like used to this weather. You'd probably freeze your ass off if you came here.
I would never like come back there again.
I hate being hot, like... I fucking hate sweating.
So in a 40 degree temperature, 40 Celsius.
You guys are Celsius, you guys use Celsius or like Fahrenheit?
I think it's Fahrenheit.
Okay. I'm gonna Google it for you. How much is 17 grams? That instantly popped up. Okay, how hot is it there?
It was like 92.
Okay. It's 62 here. Like 17 degrees Celsius is 62 Fahrenheit.
Like, that's still cold or warm?
Yeah, that's cold. Here, I got a mini for you.
Okay.
I know you wouldn't be used to it around here anyways, I'll tell you that much. We'll freeze your balls off.
I'm gonna be like, Annie, my balls is so cold. I can't with you. I'm gonna have to go to the Caribbean. That's the only way, man.
Yep.
No wonder the people from Canada wanna come to like the Caribbean.
Yeah, they do. Like, they go on vacations and stuff. I want to go down south. It's my mission.
Down south where?
Dominican.
Okay.
A lot of natives go there. I want to do excursions and...
Go for it.
I am.
Me a Dominican guy who won his green card.
Hey, what?
Me a Dominican guy over there who is dying to go to Canada. He'll suck your toes, your asshole.
He'll pay you. No, thank you.
He'd do anything.
No.
Trust me, some of them be fucking old people over there.
Just to get to Canada?
Just to get to the United States. You don't know how hard it is over there. Not that much jobs.
I know. Like, I heard about, it was even on the news or whatever that, people are getting robbed up there.
Yeah, people get robbed up there.
Even at that resort.
People get
robbed. Staying in the resort.
Oh, let me get that. People get robbed. Mostly they get robbed, a lot over there. Because they just looking for money, to be honest, man.
Yeah. Just trying to make some money, right?
Yeah.
The struggle is real.
The struggle is real over there. You should see how many homeless dogs is over there. They don't give a fuck about the street dogs. Don't even feed them. That's how. Oh shit. They don't even feed the dogs over there.
No.
No.
It's a poor country, right?
Yeah. Poor country. But there's rich people living in there.
Yeah.
If you don't have money, you're fucked. Only the healthy, the wealthy people live good over there.
Yeah.
But some of these straight guys be fucking old dudes too. Over there.
Just to get money?
Yeah.
Oh, sad. Sad life. Watching yourself when you was a baby. Aww, you was cute, huh?
I'm out.
He's gonna be over there without nobody.
And you left me?
Oh, I'm coming right back. Yeah, hit that big sun shit right there, that energy shit. On the middle of the lake. In the middle of the lake.
What does it do?
It glides you. It glides you up in the sky.
Oh.
You taking them downstairs?
Are you talking to me?
No, I'm talking to my sister.
What, Bebe? I can't hear you. Come here.
Oh, a baller right here.
Oh, there's another one.
Two ballers.
No, where am I? Them up.
Put them in the
box. Nobody's in that baller.
It's coming.
Motherfucker.
Oh shit! I fucking finished man.
Where is he?
There's people right here too. You're gonna get there's two squads or two teams. He's at the bottom of the hill.
Fucking hate this game. Okay.